Sakai 21 now comes with dark mode. You can enable dark mode from the profile menu by toggling on the dark theme option. Many users prefer dark mode to reduce glare and eye strain in low light environments. It may also help conserve battery charge on mobile devices. Plus, it looks pretty cool. If your computer operating system is set to dark mode, Sakai should detect that preference and default to dark theme automatically. However, you can always turn it on or off manually from the profile menu.